thing, the action. Yes. Well, sabi siguro din na susunod na makikita natin si Jerry Peñalosa sa US na.
US na, okay. Yeah. And you know, Filipino, you gotta give Filipino fight fans credit. They recognize people who bring honor to the country. That's Jerry's lovely wife, the charming Goody Peñalosa. She's always there.
Very supportive.
Very supportive of her husband. She's a very nice lady. She really is. And there's Jerry Peñalosa and Freddie Roach. And this exhibition brought to you by Thanduai, the number one rum, Pakkor and PCSO, and it's featured on Your Main Event, a Viva Sports presentation. It's also replayed over Viva Prime, the popular sports and entertainment cable station. Round number three, Peñalosa on his feet. Abe Concepcion really looks a much bigger fighter.
You know, and he's a natural super bantamweight.
He's a natural super bantamweight. Well, I think he's going to grow because he's only 19 years old.
Definitely.
He'll probably wind up as a super featherweight. Yes. Nicely built young man. He's got power in his hands, both hands.
Of course, he won the title from Gabriel Elizondo.
And his Gabriel Elizondo is an excellent fighter. He's an excellent fighter.
One of his victims was actually Glenn Donaire.
Jerry with the flurry, and the fans like that. They applaud him. Concepcion has a record of 21-1-1 with 12 KOs. He won the North American Boxing Federation title with a fourth round TKO over Elizondo. Now Jerry putting on a show here for the fight fans, doubling up the right hook very nicely, and a good combination again. I really don't think Concepcion is putting too much power behind his punches because he's a bigger and heavier fighter, no question about it. But Jerry is very quick of hand, his timing is nice, and he's smart. He's a very skillful young fighter.
I'm 34
compared to us.
Oh, definitely. You know, I'm seeing a lot of improvements dito sa style better than Concepcion.
Yes. Well, when you fight and you spar with a guy like Jerry Peñalosa, you got to improve.
Oh, yeah.
Concepcion, you know, he's got power, he's got a nice stance. Perhaps he can be a little quicker, you know, he's a little on the slow side if you compare him, say, to a Manny Pacquiao. Because Pacquiao is as fast as lightning. I mean, the way he punches.
But I'm excited about this young prospect, Bernabe Concepcion.
And we're coming to you from the Sports Center at the Metropolis Star Mall in Alabang. And we'd like to thank our hosts here, very nice people. And, there goes the bell. Another good round, and Jerry looked good in that round.
This portion is brought to you by Thanduai, the number one rum, Pagcor, Serbisyo Muna, PCSO, Walang Kupas, and